So right now, I locked myself in my bathroom.
Why?
Because Tasha has been getting on my nerves. And she has done so many things that have gotten me angry to the limit that I really have to talk to you guys about. Especially this headline.
Just look at this headline. My... Okay. Attracts the boys.
Tasha
attracts the boys. Just look at that. Just look at that. Does it attract you? No, it doesn't attract me at all. Big Brother Naija star Anita Natasha Akide, popularly called Tasha, was filtered with the boys on Instagram. Come on, these are not things you need to be spending your data on, boys. You need to start getting a life so that people like her will not be telling us what we should do and what we should not. In an erotic post accompanied with pictures, Tasha bragged that she has what would make the boys rush her, especially on a Monday. Come on, Mondays, when people are busy looking for ways to get their acts together, this lady is busy telling us that she has spice to boys Monday. The milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, ready for that Monday sleep. Meanwhile, famous talent manager and former husband to Tiwa Savage, Tunji Tumbilz Balogun, last month heaped praises on her former BB on the former BBN housemate Tasha for not being promiscuous. Hello guys, while editing this video, I noticed that there were some things with the video that I needed to put out and other things I needed to add. Oh shit, I know I suck at English, but don't drop a like on the video down below, and I'm gonna be releasing the full video of this reaction to this news in some few days to come. So thank you.
If you're Nigerian and you're watching this video, send us a very thank you and the best blessing. Thumb on that like button down below and hit on that red subscribe button. I promise you'll never lapse evil or help in the whole world.